Hello again, Gabriel.
Hi, Dad. How's it going?
Good, good.
Right on.
We're going to talk about that new documentary, Fantastic Fungi.
Is it fungi or fungi?
Depends how you feel. I'm a fun guy.
You are a fun guy.
Yes.
We can heal the planet. We can build the future. And our world is fantastic.
Yeah, it was a fun documentary. I was fascinated by all the applications of a fungus and the history and environmentally, medicinal. There's so much to it that I was blown away by it. I really liked this documentary.
I was taken aback by it too. I didn't know what I was getting myself into. I just heard from all these people who had seen it and recommended it, you know, to bring it into my theater.
Are people coming in high?
Just I don't know.
Yeah, who knows?
They're walking out high.
Yeah.
Well, it really is illuminating. Mm-hmm. I didn't know about, you know, the earth. I mean, mushrooms are one of the oldest things.
The oldest living organism.
Yeah.
And it spreads everywhere. Any forest you go to, it's going to be underneath the ground. The network is spread out and connects the trees. How the trees communicate is through the mycelium underneath the ground. It's really fascinating stuff.
Yeah, and then how the circle of life.
Right, and how when plants and animals decompose and how they get put back into the soil is through fungi. The nutrients are then, spread out again.
It breaks down the old and creates the new.
Yeah.
Moves the carbon around.
And also the applications for mental health. People who have anxiety and depression, they take magic mushrooms, psilocybic mushrooms, once or twice, and then their depression goes away for like 3 months or whatever. They don't have to pop Prozac every single day. They just take mushrooms once, have that mind-expanding experience, and then the depression's gone.
Another aspect of this film is the stop-motion animation or fat.
Oh, the time-lapse.
Time-lapse.
There's a lot of time-lapse in it, from mushrooms growing, things decomposing.
Well, the cinematographer, who's also credited as the director, this Louis Schwartzberg, he's made dozens of films. He's known as a cinematographer. I mean, Aaron Brockovich is one of the films he was a cinematographer.
Really?
Oh, yeah, he's been around. He is considered the premier time-lapse photographer in the world. And for that alone, this film is amazing.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
It's mesmerizing.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, kind of puts you into a psychedelic trip in places.
Yeah. Well, there's a blend between the time-lapse and then there's also some CGI in there when they're showing like the roots underground connecting to the mycelium how the mites and stuff will transfer the nutrients and things like that.
Well, there's really the film, it's not that long, hour 40 minutes or so, and there's so much packed into it. It's compelling, it's entertaining, it's visually stunning, and you walk away wondering, I mean, there's more to this story.
Yeah.
I highly recommend seeing this.
Well, they say at the end that anybody can get into this, and they need more people to start researching and learning about, because there's so many, they're discovering new species of fungi every day.
Yes. If you have access to your local movie theater and you want to see this movie, go ask them to bring it in. It will be to their benefit also. Great movie. I mean, you liked it.
Oh, absolutely. I recommend it. See it, for sure.
All right. Go see Fantastic Fungi.
Absolutely. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please subscribe to the YouTube channel. We're going to be posting regular videos, movie reviews, updates about the theater. Click the bell for notifications. That way you can get an email saying, hey, they posted another video. And join us next time. We're going to be reviewing the new Disney Pixar movie, Onward.
Oh, yeah.
So, see you next time. Thanks for watching.